We just such a beautiful day as well. No, another plum day.
The jury's out on that one. Well, the conversation really is about Stephanie Beecham, and you can't remember who Stephanie Beecham is, or Kate O'Mara.
No.
Do you know Joan Collins?
Yeah, of course.
Well, there you go, something, I suppose.
I mean, they never really rated her as an actress or anything, but...
No. She was never a great actress whatsoever.
That's the thing.
But she was quite pretty, and for an older woman, she's quite nice looking still.
I mean, she's had loads of work done, surely.
No. I don't believe it. It's natural.
All of it has been done.
Muriel thinks that Joan Collins has had lots of work done, and that's a shock to me. I used to collect pictures of Joan Collins and put them in a scrapbook. That scrapbook is still in the house somewhere. Muro has never found it.
Oh, no. I still have to find it.
Si vous ne mangez pas toute la viande, on peut vous mettre dans une petite boîte.
Oui, oui, parce que j'en connais une qui sera très contente à la maison.
Ouais, c'est trop bon pour voilà, je vous apporte un petit peu de pain. Est-ce que vous voulez de la mayonnaise, de la moutarde?
Un petit peu de mayo, j'aime bien la mayo pour les
la
frites.
La mayo,
ouais.
Look, they're having ginormous steaks. And the reason why we like the side door is they do good steaks. Don't they do good steaks,
Mia? Yes. Ah, la mayonnaise, light au citron, faite maison.
Oui.
Merci. Je vous laisse le pesto avec un peu de pain.
Oui, non.
Merci.
Le sourire aux mayonnaise, as well. Oh my God.
What are you going to get?
Because if you really like tea, then everything should be mousse tea.
I like my 3 cups of coffee in the morning.
Oh yeah, me too.
And then none.
Yeah, me too.
Although occasionally,
I was just going to say, occasionally.
If William turns up or someone, then I might have a coffee. But usually it's 3 a.m. My first cup of coffee in the morning is the most blissful thing.
Now, I would tell you, of course, we haven't picked up the 5 kilos of oats.
Oh, I don't think we'll have any pelardons this week.
Oh, is he on holiday then?
He's on holiday from after tomorrow, from this weekend. Because of what he said, of course, he was running the stock down. So he said to me last time, I won't have them next week. I think he only had like one tray left anyway. So I can get from him, I'll ask him if what would be the most resembling. The most similar, and get something that's fairly similar.
Don't just get a roll of goat's cheese.
No. We never get a roll of goat cheese.
We did once.
We don't get rolls of goat cheese.
We did once, though.
What year was that?
So, and the best part of the evening of some steak is the doggy bag for Sprouty. Sprouty, you gonna get some steak? You gonna get some steak, darling? What's that? Oh, Sprout. Thank you.